Russia is putting into effect its plan to shut down the internet, which it has been working on for a long time, to the outside world. Russia, which is subject to technology sanctions from many countries, especially America-based technology companies, completely closes its internet connection to the outside world. According to the statement made by the Russian Ministry of Digital Development, Communication and Mass Media, Russian sites were requested to switch to Russian domains with RUNET extension.